What's going on, guys? Alec here from Oz Fury Gaming. So today we're going to be doing a bit of Halo 2 Wars Blitz. Halo Wars 2 Blitz, that's the one. So, with that in mind, we're going to be just doing whatever they throw at us. So I'm just playing Captain Carter stock standard business with his standard deck. We'll see where we go from here.
It's time to test your mettle.
Welcome to Blitz. Game starts in 3, 2, 1. Match start.
Let's get this over with.
All right, guys, here we are starting the Blitz.
Going.
So the standard controls is either you can use the mouse to move around, or you can just use the,
What's broken this time?
Sorry, guys. So you can use the standard controls with the mouse to move around, or you can use the keys. I'm using the keys just because I find it easier. But this might be a bit of a piss when it comes to actually trying to move. There's a nightingale. What am I doing?
Nightingale moving out.
Look alive, team. Where are
energy dropped?
Show them how it's done, hell jumpers.
Lost the lead.
We're up, team.
Time to teach them some manners. Making tracks.
Get your game faces on, team. Yes, sir.
Sir.
Squad, they need the big guns. Let's not disappoint.
This better
Scorpion,
be more than a scratch.
Let's go. Moving.
Restoration drones out.
I hear you, Control.
Gained the lead.
Got a mission for me, sir?
It's a fine day for the barbecue.
Ready when you are, sir.
We need it, squad.
Zone C captured. Toast, John.
Alright guys, so we saw there was just a quick game of Blitz, as you can see. Just gotta get to 200 and you're done. And it's captured, so you can capture way more zones than me, but I got more energy. I'm curious to know who would have done more damage. Battle, here we go. Time on zone, so I kept that. He got more energy gain, probably energy spent, he spent more just. He got, yeah, a fair few more kills. Alright, so that's one match there. Return to game. Continue. So for some reason the graphics doesn't sit quite right, guys. We're not getting quite where we want to be. But we'll just keep going, moving forward. It's a bit of 3v3. Let's see how this looks. Loving this artwork, by the way. If you want to play him, well, let's play. Just to try something different, see how it works out.
Technologies are at your disposal. Prepare carefully.
Blitz mode, powering up. Game starts in 3, 2.
Looks like I'm gonna be yellow.
Engage.
We've got our orders. Let's go.
Sir, yes, sir. On it.
Let's go, hell jumpers.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Energy drop.
I'm not yellow, I'm orange. I just like that one, right?
Listen to that engine purr. Moving out. Excuse me, coming through.
Let's not disappoint.
Marines under fire from enemy air units. Do you read? Ain't the time to stand about. Move it!
Enemy players disconnected, gotta love that one. Alright, so, ooh, got some more enemies coming into play.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
Not sure if I like that you can see where all the enemies are. It's kind of good, it's kind of annoying. Right, let's pull back.
Let's show them what this baby can do.
Take the hits for a moment.
Way to victory.
scarab thing.
Jumpers here.
Let me at those tin cans, boss. Moving out.
GG, that's how it's done.
Never have I witnessed such complete destruction of a foe! Ha!
Fairly rough there. Look at, oh geez, actually that was pretty fucking bad. 4 to 200. We kind of eliminated them. Let's get back to the main menu. Yep, we'll continue. Keep this ball rolling. Alright, so after the bit of 2v2 and 3v3, let's get ourselves stuck into a bit of duel. Oh no, for the oh no. Yeah, that's why not. Just give it ready, give it a crack, see how it goes. So leave it in the comments, guys, what you think and how you feel the game is, and what you enjoy about it, and what you think they could do better. I'm really loving it. The controls feel really good, but it's the mouse needs to be worked on a little bit though. It is a bit dodgy the way it works, but we'll get that later on when it actually comes out. So I'm going to be doing a full campaign of all this when it drops. So keep that in mind, guys.
Energy dropped.
Get moving.
Zone A captured. Gained the lead. Zone B lost. Zone C lost.
Right away.
Energy low.
We were moving to position.
Energy drop.
Need something flat.
Moving to position.
Rear right out.
My approach.
Fall hard and merciless.
energy dropped.
I would be there soon. I would have preferred a challenge. Hold your tongues and listen.
Give me some orders.
Of course. Forward. Easy. But it shall cost the same.
Stand to attention.
What is our mission? We shall do it. I'm hungry.
Moving out.
Alright, this is getting boring. This guy's not going to do anything, so I think it's time to have a bit of a push.
Airborne artillery. On the move. Moving to position.
Oh, here we go.
Blister back taking wing. Making my approach. On the way. I will shower them with plasma.
At last, action!
Red squad under assault from enemy troops.
That worked a little bit better for us. Overkill.
Ready to leap into battle. Easy meat.
Those blister backs do quite a bit of damage too, just saying.
You are close to victory.
Is this dude even gonna keep trying, or what's his plan? Oh, there we go, just one. Nice and simple and easy there, guys, so I'll try to keep the commentary.
You almost match me in ferocity.
I'll try to keep the down low on the info. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that little bit of gameplay and that it was interesting and you got a taste of what it's all about. And hope you guys can get some ideas of what you want to do with the game. So catch you guys in the next video. Ta-ta.